We'll go into the store here in a few minutes. This is another what I call throwaway jam, where most of the time on a practice, it's like 5 minutes here, 10 minutes there. And I made up a little riff that I like. One thing I've been fooling around with that I never used to use is compression. And I notice it seems to make the leads a little bit more defined. So here it goes. Mistakes, so I'm gonna keep playing through it.